Stay informed, stay aware, stay safe as Hurricane Ida moves through. This is WDAM 7 News.